Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can increase the font size in formula bar in Microsoft Excel, okay? Suppose you have a presentation and you need to show the formulas on the formula bar, but there is a problem. You cannot increase the font size of your formula bar. Let me explain it to you. Let's say I have value in cell A1 and B1 and I have a formula in cell C1, and you can see it's in the formula bar. Okay. But problem is, when I am on a presentation and I need to increase the font size of values in formula bar, I cannot do that. If I click on the zoom option here, I can zoom it, but you can see it's only zooming the value, not the values from the formula bar. Okay, you can see that. So how you can change the size of your formula bar? There is an option. If you change the default font size, you can increase the size of your formula bar. Okay, so click on the file, go to option, and now if you change the font size to, let's say, 24 and click OK, and Excel will ask you to restart the file. If I click OK, let me save this file and close it, and if I open it, you can see the formula bar is zoomed in. Okay, the font size of the formula bar has been changed. Okay, but remember, if you are working on a new file or if you are creating a new file, the default font size will be changed. So don't forget to change the default font size to normal. And if I click OK, close this. And there is another option, you can zoom in the formulas so you can do a better presentation. If you press on Ctrl plus tilde, you can see it's just toggle back to the formula and values. And when I have the formula ready here, I can zoom it so everybody can watch the formula. So these are the two ways you can zoom in the values inside formula bar. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. If you like this video, don't forget to share it with your friends, and please subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next tutorial. Thank you. Thanks for watching.